guys, I'm vlogging again because it's the Wanted touring Manchester tonight, and obviously I'm going because it's my hometown. It's Tom and Max's hometown. Tom's back on stage for two songs, so I'm super proud of him and I can't wait to see it. And yeah, I'm so excited. I'm going in with two of my friends and my sister. And yeah. And I've decided, I wasn't going to go fangirly today, but I've decided I'm going to, like, it's a must. I don't know how, like, I don't know if they're ever going to do a tour again, so why not? But yeah, so I'm wearing my, oh, I just dropped the camera. I'm wearing my The Wanted top that came with their Greatest Hit album. And I just got some, you can't even see it. Some ripped skinny jeans on from H&M. That was such a bad angle. I might get it in the mirror in a bit. But yeah, I've just packed because we're going to, me and my sister are going to stay at my mum and dad's because they live in Manchester. And yeah, so we're staying over at theirs because it just makes sense. So I've just packed all my stuff. I'm going to get a brew, do some, wash my pots from breakfast. I had a bit of a nap this morning. A lie-in, I should say. And yeah, I'm gonna wear my hoodie again as well. I managed to get it dry in time, which I didn't think I was gonna. I've actually told my friend, because she can't find her TW top, so I told her that I wouldn't go fangirly, but sorry, I'm going. But yeah, so I'm just gonna make a brew, sit down and chill, pack some last minute things, because I've just realised that I need to pack my vitamins and stuff. I've done a COVID test, a lateral flow, which is negative, so that's cool. Just because of all the drama that's been going on Twitter with someone going to a gig, pretty much all the gigs positive, knowing they've got COVID. But we won't go into that because this is a positive channel. Obviously, I don't agree with it, but I'm just playing my part by testing. I've actually tested for like 5 days this week solid because I was near somebody that was positive, but luckily looks like I've not got it. I've managed to, what's it called? Managed to avoid it, which seems to happen a lot and I don't understand why. Like, yeah, I'm one of the lucky ones that haven't caught COVID yet, touch wood. But yeah, so I have my negative lateral flow, which is awesome. So that makes it even more exciting tonight. And the two friends that I'm seeing tonight, I've not seen in like a year. Where I used to work at Dorothy Perkins, obviously, we got made redundant. And I've not seen him in a year, so it's going to be so cool. And I can't wait. My face is so spotty on camera. Looks like I'm sweating, but I promise you it's coconut oil that I put on my face. so yeah. So, like I said, I'm just going to get a brew. I always waffle at the start of these videos. I do apologise. But yeah, I'm going to get a brew. I'm going to sit and chill for a bit. I'm going to pack some last minute things. And then I'm going to pack and load the car up, pick my sister up, go to my mum and dad's, chill, and then meet my friends later on tonight. So I can't wait at all. It's going to be amazing. And yeah, I'm just going to vlog it all for you guys because memories. And yeah, I actually can't wait. So my sister's just texted me, like, she lives around the corner from me, and she just said, can you just hear a load of seagulls? No, I don't. I just hear the wind. But yeah, oh, that was really bad lighting, I apologize. So yeah, I'm gonna get my brew now, like I said about 20 times, and yeah, I'll probably update you when I'm with my sister in the car before we set to my mum and dad's. And then it depends if I film at my mum and dad's, because if they're there, I'm not gonna. But they might be out, so if they are out, then I will. But yeah, I'm so excited. I can't wait. Literally, my fear about this whole, like, The Wanted tour was basically someone crashed into my car nearly 2 weeks ago, 2 weeks on Tuesday. And it wasn't bad, like, we're both fine. The cars are drivable. She just had a scratch. She basically reversed out onto me as I was driving past, so it's her fault. And I was really nervous about driving a courtesy car on a motorway to, like, Leeds and Liverpool. But luckily, if you can hear that clicking in the background. It's my radiator turning itself off. Luckily, my car can't get fixed till next month because that's the earliest they can book me in. So I don't have to drive on a motorway, which is lucky. So yeah. But yeah, I'm so excited. I actually really can't wait. Like, I 100% can't wait. It was amazing in Leeds. So it's going to be even more incredible in Manchester because Tom's actually going to be there. And it's two of the boys' hometowns. So it's going to be awesome. And yeah. So I'm going to get that brew now and then I'll update you later. Peace. Hey.
This is the market.
I have started it.
When the arena.
Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy.
Tough journey over the last few years, and we know a local lad. He was incredible, and we're so proud of him. And we've decided, as a group, we partnered with a new charity called I Pledge, and we are going to donate £1 from every single ticket sold to the Brain Tumor Charity across this whole tour. So there's not really anything else to say apart from thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Car deal.
We are so glad you.
Bell on me, you hit me like the sky. Bell on me, bell on me.
So I never ended the Wanted Manchester vlog, so I'm basically in the same as I am for the end of the next vlog that you guys will see. So Manchester was absolutely amazing. There's always something about seeing them in your hometown, especially with it being Max and Tom's. And yeah, had such an amazing time. Finally got to go to see the Wanted with Nicole and Katie, who I found out when I used to work with them a year ago. We found out that we were Wanted fans and we're like, oh, wish we could go to a gig together, and ta-da, they're back together now. So yeah, we finally made it to a gig. It was absolutely amazing. We had such a good time, and yeah. So anyway, I'm gonna end this vlog for the Manchester one, and yeah, I'll see you in my Liverpool vlog. I didn't know if I was gonna put them together because Manchester's so much shorter, but I think I'm just gonna put it separate anyway. But yeah. So thank you so much for watching the Manchester gig. If you were there, let me know in the comments below. And yeah, see you in Liverpool.